Nitrous cellulose is an inherently unstable chemical. It will react when subjected to extreme heat. Encased in a bag full of steel wool, it undergoes rapid self-propagating decomposition. This ultimately causes the bag to burst, which releases gases which then ignite in the sparks from the steel wool. And then ultimately explode. We do these experiments so you don't have to. Do not try this at home.